Puff gang, what's good y'all today? I got me some fried chicken, some barbecue fried chicken, and some corn on the cob. Hey, with some ranch. I always put ranch on my corn on the cob. That pile the ranch. It's heart healthy butter. Well, it's supposed to be. Anyway, that's what they tell you. Don't know if that's true or not, but I'm going to say grace and dab on me. Heavenly Father, thank you for everybody to see it. Jesus, I pray. Amen. That's just what they tell you, y'all. Be love hot sauce. Woo! Keep my fan going. I have put some barbecue sauce on here already. Barbecue hot. What's good, y'all? How y'all doing today? Well, tonight, because day is over with. We'll be going back out of town soon. Let's see what lies they come up with on me this time. Last time they made a fake or made a video trying to get views. Thank you. Excuse me. Yeah, they did that video trying to get views, I guess. I don't know what was the reason to lie. But guess people got their reason why they liars, though. I guess. I don't know. Word is what it is. That's why I don't believe nothing. Nobody, sir. I gotta have proof first. I never was the type to go and listen to what other people say. I know people a lot. So whatever reason they lie for, but I don't know. I just know that it's good. And you can't believe what these people believe. They believe people, I guess. Like everybody was believing Tasha Tate about what she was saying and stuff. And then they say it turned out to be all lies. Well, you can't believe nobody. And I don't know where she got her information from, but whoever she got it from led her wrong. And then you end up in trouble for it. You know? I don't know. I would never listen to nobody. Not me. I mean, I would let you at least come with proof, man. I don't know. And not just no video showing somebody's face, but you can't hear what they saying. Like, people ain't gonna figure that's a lie. They can go figure that out. We gonna poke the video. But ain't gonna say, ain't gonna show what I'm saying. You just gonna show me I'm really off. People is thirsty for beauty, man. My God. The only reason I answered then, because I was half asleep. I slowly knocked out. Ooh, a long man for this time. real, man. Now my hand thick. Woo! And now I'm four. And I guess I'm about done. Keep me from sweating, but anyway, I ain't gonna keep y'all today. I'ma probably see y'all tomorrow with another video, or tomorrow or Friday. That might be Fish Friday. I miss Captain D's. I ain't had none in a while. I might do a Captain D's video Friday. I ain't been there, I don't know how long. And I know they got some good fish to me. I like Captain D's. I don't think they made it in Milwaukee, though. When I had left, they was building one on the east side. But Milwaukee, when you go to Milwaukee, JJ's is what's big in Milwaukee. So I don't know if Captain D's gonna be able to keep up with JJ. Not in Milwaukee, because JJ's got the best fish. That's what I want, too, some JJ's catfish. And JJ's ain't everywhere, because they sure ain't got one here in Memphis. I don't know why. They do not have a JJ's, though, and I thought JJ's was everywhere. It's in Chicago and Milwaukee, though. I guess it must be down that way, I guess. Come south, you can't find all that stuff. So when you start seeing crystals, and then White Castle disappear when you leave from that way. But I love White Castle. I don't know. It's something about them crystal birds. They just don't taste better as White Castle to me. Maybe that's because that's what I grew up on. I don't know. I come to Chicago, I think I'm gonna eat at Pepe's this time, because I ain't had no Pepe's in a while. That's that my favorite restaurant in Chicago. I know I ain't had none of that in a while either. I might get me some, do me a Pepe's video. I know I did that at Italian Beef. That was my first time eating that in Chicago, at that place, but it was all right. See, they got a lot of new stuff in Chicago. I was used to Fat Albert's. Fat Albert's still up, but It's ran by different people, man, and the food do not taste the same like it used to, like it did in the 90s. I don't know. It was just good back then. Now, I don't know, they tame beef when I had one. I think Judy's tame beef is better than theirs now. And I used to love Fat Albert's. That's why I started eating Italian beef from Fat Albert's. But, anyway, y'all, let me get up out of here. I'm going to keep running my mouth. But like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, and I'll see y'all probably tomorrow, not Friday, with another video. Peace, love, y'all. Till later.